guess what we're gonna do today? You guessed it right. We're gonna limit back this poster, this vintage travel poster. But first, before I tell you that story, I have to tell you this story. Stretching canvas, it's hard work. We're gonna put this booth line poster right next to Uncle Sam for Brian. Say again?
Take care. Please.
Yeah, it's probably a $2,000 poster. All these shipline posters are good sellers. How valuable it is, I'm not sure, since most posters have lost their value anyway. I don't know if it's a high enough valued poster to hold on to its value. Like Lautrec and Mooka seem to be better about holding on to their value. Are you having trouble with that pencil sharpener?